Up TC, after a two-week strike about, those who rely on the Fairfax Connector bus service have just one more day to go without that service. Bus drivers and mechanics signed off on a new contract with the company that operates the Fairfax Connector, and service is set to resume again tomorrow. Union drivers demanding fair pay and strong benefits. That was what was at the root of these talks. They say they got those demands addressed in a new contract.